Check out this quick guide to replace the 5-way switch on your Azeron Cyro. Make sure you have a screwdriver with hex and Phillips tips, and tweezers. Take the hex tip. Release these screws and remove the palm rest. Unplug the keyboard. Release the screws to remove the keyboard. Take the Phillips tip. Release these screws to remove the keyboard cover. Do not mix the screws. Carefully remove the keyboard cover. Remove the 5-way switch cap and the cover. Use the Phillips tip and unscrew the board. Carefully take out the board. Disconnect the 5-way switchboard. Take a new 5-way switchboard and connect it. Carefully put the board into the housing. Press down the wires and screw the board down. Put on the cover. Put some pressure on it. Put on the cap. Be sure not to squeeze the wires and put the keyboard cover on. Use the Phillips tip to screw the cover down. Use the hex tip to install the keyboard. Connect the keyboard. Install the palm rest. Enjoy your upgraded Cyro.